मॉर्निंग विद्याश्रेंड्स, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग फाइन एंड कंप्लीटिंग योर वर्क वेरी प्रॉपरली। ऑल राइट, सो आर टुडेज टॉपिक इज ईमेल, ईमेल राइटिंग। व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय ईमेल? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, ईमेल इज शॉर्ट फॉर इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मेल एंड इट्स अ मेथड ऑफ एक्सचेंजिंग मैसेजेस बिटवीन पीपल यूजिंग इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस। एंड ईमेल्स आर वाइडली यूज फॉर एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन, formal or informal, companies, organizations, government departments and offices use formal email messages which are written much like formal letters, whereas informal emails are sent for personal communication between friends, relatives and acquaintances. So today in this video we'll discuss about email writing. Let's get started. Email is short for electronic mail. In today's digital age, it is the most preferred means of personal and business communication because it is much cheaper than sending a letter, as it does not require paper, envelope or postal charges. It can carry digital images and photographs. It is lightning fast and takes a fraction of a second for your message to reach the other part of the globe. It does not disturb the recipient as phone calls do. The message can be sent to multiple recipients at the same time and it is hassle free. Now let's discuss about the format of email writing. First, type your email address. Second, type here the email address of the recipient. Third, CC means a carbon copy. And BCC means a blind carbon copy. Use these functions if you want to send the same message to people other than the primary recipient. Fourth, write a clear and precisely worded subject or title of the message here. Fifth, use an appropriate salutation as you do in a letter. Sixth, your text message and communication. Seventh, complimentary clause. 8th, name of the sender. 9th, click send button when your message is ready. Then if you want to save your message in a folder, you can click on save as a draft. Then if you want to add some document or an image or photograph, you can click on attach button. The last point is you can cancel your action by clicking the cancel button. Now let's take an example. You are Sanjay or Sanjana. You want to buy an air conditioner and need to know details like the price, cooling capacity, warranty, electricity consumption, installation charges, etc. Write an email to Sai Electricals, email ID saielectrical321@gmail.com, inquiring about the same. You can add other details also. Now you will type here the email address of the recipient. Then you will write a clear, precisely worded subject or title of the message here. And then you will use appropriate salutation as you do in letter, and followed by a proper message and the content, and then a complimentary clause followed by the name of the sender. And then when your message is ready, click on the send button. So this was all about this video. We'll discuss more about it in details in our Zoom session. So don't miss it. And we'll meet in our next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.